give them the example of our realtor test was awesome. Us being first-time home buyers, not knowing how the process works, I had a million and one questions every single day, and if I didn't have that question, my mother was right behind me with another question. And he, if he didn't know right then and there, he did the best job he could of finding me an answer. Like I said, he made sure we were comfortable with any paperwork or anything we didn't understand. He was available 24/7. And I would tell them that when you are uncomfortable with the situation that comes with buying a house because it is stressful, it's better to have someone there who can just say, okay, relax, this is how it works. It helps having someone there to kind of calm you down. Especially in today's world, you never really know who to trust. So I feel like it's better to have someone there who like has your back, you know?
It just wasn't about the sale. It was about trying to find the right fit. And if you want the right fit, test the guy. And like, straight up, he's gonna make sure it's your fit, not just hurry up, this is a house, it's yours, let's go sign the paperwork.